Hi, I'm Jesse with Mastercam, and today I want to show you the Pocket NC. This is our second version of the Pocket NC. It actually started as a Kickstarter by a husband and wife team out of Bozeman, Montana, and we've been a partner with them ever since. Through that partnership, we've developed post-processors for their version 1 machine and the version 2 machine. We've also built a machine simulation, and both of those assets can be downloaded directly off their website. The Pocket NC might look small in its physical size, but it's not in its ability. Here, we're cutting some Ren shape, which is a plastic type material, but it's capable of so much more. The version 2, 10,000 RPM, is capable of 4140 steel, and we've cut materials like brass and aluminum on that machine. The version 2, 50,000 RPM, is capable of titanium. So the size of the Pocket NC kind of lends itself to a smaller part. But that's not the only use it has. For larger 5-axis parts like this, which is the larger version of what we have on the machine, I can prove programming concepts out and kind of figure things out on this small 5-axis, and all of that translates directly to the big full-size 5-axis machine. Regardless of your role in manufacturing, the Pocket NC is definitely worth a look. From teachers, students, commercial users, even companies like NASA are using this in their everyday processes. If you haven't checked out the Pocket NC, you really owe it to yourself to head on over to their website and give it a look.